Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there, you know, for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Tool up, homie. You in the right place. One of them will show an ex-wife you mean business. Oh, that one is so much fun when you've been drinking.
Here you go.
Oh, you are such a sweetheart! I'm not even from here. Thanks so much.
say, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw at class sufferers. Now, there are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Get on the lay down. Ain't nothing personal. Sorry, fool!
got much time left.
Shit.
Cry. Ah! Good God almighty!
Fuck this. Hey, raise up now, motherfucker!
Make no fucking sense.
Momento. How do you know and why do you care?
Damn, I ain't got much time left. Bless the God, I appreciate this shit. Will work. What the fuck this?
What?
Damn, I ain't got much time left. shit. Damn, I ain't got much time left. Don't make no fucking sense. Damn, I ain't got much time left.
You got me confused with someone else. Goddamn car!
Damn, I ain't got much time left. Okay, that ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.